Prophet.
الرب المالك
السماوي المعزي روح الحق الحاضر في كل مكان والمالئ الكل كنز الصالحات وواهب الحياة هلم واسكن فينا وطهرنا من كل دنس وخلص أيها الصالح نفوسنا. المجد لله في العلا وعلى الأرض السلام وفي الناس المسرة. المجد لله في العلا وعلى الأرض السلام وفي الناس المسرة. يا رب افتح شفتي فيذيع فمي تسبيحك.
بارك الله فيك الحمد لله وكل الأوان وإلى دهر الداهرين آمين.
Ευλόγησον Δεσποτάν.
مباركة مملكة الآب والابن والروح القدس لنا وكل أوان وإلى دهر الداهرين.
آمين. بسلام إلى الرب نطلب.
واتحاد الجميع إلى الرب نطلب.
إيريا لايسون.
Oh, this holy house, and for those who entered with faith, reverence, and fear of God, let us pray to the Lord.
Eerie.
عمل صالح إلى رب نطلب.
يا لايسون.
Oh, this holy place, and for though and for every city and country place, and the faithful dwelling in them, let us pray to the Lord.
والجو والمرضى والمتعبين والأسرى ولأجل خلاصهم إلى الرب نطلب.
Yeah.
يرجعون
والمرضى والمتعبين والأسرى ولأجل خلاصهم إلى ربي
نذكر سيدتنا الكاملة القداسة الطيبة الفائقة البركات المجيدة والدة دائمة البتولية مريم وجميع القديسين والنودى المسيح لذواتنا وبعضنا بعضا وحياتنا كلها
أيها المسيح الإله امنح عبيدك تعزية سريعة ثابتة عند ضجر أرواحنا لا تنفصل عن نفوسنا في المضايق ولا تبتعد عن أذهاننا في الشدائد بل تداركنا دائما اقترب منا يا من هو في كل مكان وكما كنت مع رسلك في كل حين اتحد بالذين يتقون إليك أيضا لأنك أنت حياتنا وخلاصنا أيها المسيح الإله وإليك نرفع المجد وإلى أبيك الأزل وروحك القدوس الآن وكل أوان وإلى دهر الداهرين
مساكين بالروح فإن لهم ملكوت السماوات
بشفاعة والدة الإله يا مخلص خلصنا
طوبى للرحماء فإنهم يرحمون طوبى للمضطهدين من أجل البر فإن لهم ملكوت السماوات
بشفاعة والدة الإله يا مخلص خلصنا
المجد للآب والابن والروح القدس الآن وكل أوان وإلى دهر الداهرين آمين
يا كلمة الله إن الوحيد الذي لا يموت لقد رضيت من أجل خلاصنا أنت تجسد من
أقداسك يا رب كل حين الآن وكل أوان وإلى دهر الداهرين آمين.
الحكمة لنبي
هلم نجد ونركع للمسيح خلصنا يا ابن الله يا من قام من بين بشرى القيامة البهيجة ونبذنا القضاء على الجدين وقلنا للرسل مفتقرات لقد صلب الموت ونادى المسيح الليلة مانحان العالم عظيم الرحمة ووسيطتهم الدائمة لدى القالب
كطريق عن أسوة الفتى الطالبين إليك
بل بما أنك صالحة بادري لمعونتنا نحن الصارخين إليك بما لأنك قدوس أنت يا إلهنا وإليك نرفع المجد أيها الآب والابن والروح القدس لنا وكل آوان وإلى دهر الدائرين
آمين.
Let us be attentive.
Sing to the Lord. Bless his name. Proclaim his salvation day after day. Tell his glory among the nations, among all peoples, his marvelous deeds.
Wisdom.
A reading from the Epistle of St. Paul to the Ephesians.
Let us be attentive.
Brothers and sisters, God, who is rich in mercy, because of the great love he had for us, even when we were dead in our transgressions, brought us to life with Christ. By grace you have been saved, raised us up with him, and seated us with him in the heavens, in Christ Jesus, that in the ages to come he might show the immeasurable riches of his grace in his kindness to us in Christ Jesus. For by grace you have been saved through faith, and this is not from you. It is a gift of God. It is not from works, so no one may boast. For we are his handiwork, created in Jesus Christ, for the good works that God has prepared in advance, that we should live in them.
لنقف ولنسمع الإنجيل المقدس.
السلام لجميعكم
ولروحك.
فصل شريف من بشارة القديس لوقا الإنجيلي البشير.
المجد لك يا رب المجدولا.
فالنصف في تلك الأيام قامت مريم وذهبت مسرعة إلى الجبل إلى مدينة في يهوذا، ودخلت إلى بيت زخريا وسلمت على إليصابات. فلما سمعت إليصابات سلام مريم ارتقد الجنين في بطنها، وامتلأت إليصابات من الروح القدوس، فصاحت بصوت عظيم وقالت: مباركة أنت في النساء، ومباركة ثمرة بطنك. من أين لي هذا أن تأتي أم ربي إلي؟ فإنه عندما بلغ صوت سلامك إلى أذني ارتقد الجنين بابتهاج في بطني. فطوبى للتي آمنت بأنه سيتم ما قيل لها من قبل الرب. فقالت مريم: تعظم نفسي الرب، فقد ابتهج روحي بالله
لأنه نظر إلى طيئمتي فها منذ الآن تهبطني جميع الأزيان لأن القدير صنع بعظائم واسمه قدوس ومكثت مريم عندها نحو 3 أشهر ثم عادت إلى بيتها
باسم الآب والابن والروح القدس الإله الواحد آمين. As we gather in this beautiful cathedral, our mind goes to our home church. And I heard big encouragement from Abuna Ibrahim that we are in the stage of preparing the construction of our own church on the same location we had our church previously for many, many years. I hope we will see that as soon as possible. Today we have a special event, a special gathering for young people from all over Canada. We are very proud, very energized, and very hopeful that our church in Canada is going to be in existence, not in a passive existence, but active. A church that is witnessing through young people to the glory of the Lord that no one can take away from this world. We sometimes believe that the church is in trouble. It could be, but the church will stay because the church is not your boat, it's not my boat. It's the boat of the Lord. It's impossible that we would care more than he does. It's impossible that we would ensure its future more than he does. It's impossible. We make every effort possible to help the Lord in keeping his church. He doesn't really need our help. From some point of view, we know that God is perfect, God is all-powerful. He doesn't need our little limited power in order to keep his church alive.
And that's why he promised that the church will stay forever and the doors of Hades or hell would never be victorious over it. I would like to welcome, in the name of the parishioners, the clergy first of Jesus the King Church in Toronto, all those young people who made the effort and the decision to come together and make this event a successful one. From Montreal, we have how many? 117 young people coming from Montreal alone. So I think we need to thank Montreal especially for coming in big numbers like this to support our brothers and sisters in Toronto. بيستاهلوا زقف. حتى في بعض الشباب بعد ما لحقوا يتعلموا انجليزي بس في دافع تاني خلاهم يجوا وهي محبتهم للرب يسوع ولبعضهم البعض. Il y a beaucoup de jeunes de notre église de Montréal qui ne comprennent pas l'anglais, mais quand même ils ont fait l'effort pour être avec les autres, dans une famille unie, dans un seul cœur. كمان في عنا من أوتاوا عدد كبير 55 شخص من أوتاوا اجوا لحتى يكونوا معنا بهالكونفنشن. في عنا 16 أو 17 من وينزر سامحوا لي. وينزر رعية صغيرة يعني بعد هلا مبتدية جديد انه تبعت هالعدد انا بالنسبة لإلي بساويهم بمونريال. اللي اجوا من فانكوفر هودي ابطال اكيد هودي ابطال. بدهم يتدبروا هم حق التيكت والمصاريف والمسافات وبالرغم من هيك في عنا 6 أو 7 اجوا من فانكوفر. عدد صغير اجا كمان من كالجاري. قد ايه؟ 4 5 7 عظيم. 6 يعني 60 6 يعني 60 6 from Calgary means 60 because Calgary is also a small and a new parish for our church in Canada. في عنا شخص واحد لأنه رعيتنا كتير صغيرة بكيبك سيتي إجا من كيبك سيتي. وينه؟ مين إجا من كيبك سيتي؟ مش مبين؟ وقف 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 انت طويل بس بدنا عظيم. وطبعا ما بدنا ننسى عدينا الكل ما بدنا ننسى تورونتو ولو كان المسافات قريبه. انتوا اخترتوا موضوع لهالكونفنشن لأن القدير صنع بي العظائم. Words of our holy lady, the mother of God, Mary, the daughter of Nazareth, one of us. She is family to us. She looks like us. She thinks like us. And God chose her. She didn't go to any castle in the West or in any other part of the world. Or in Rome at that time, or in Egypt. He chose a little, a humble, young lady from Nazareth. At the same time, or after a little bit, when Jesus grew up, he also chose young people. And today, yesterday, we celebrated the new year, the liturgical new year of the church. And the gospel was about the call of the disciples. How Jesus called these young people, all young, to do the job of changing the world, the whole world. So do not think that you don't have the power to do the same. They were not smarter than you. They were not more important than you. They didn't have more faith than you did, than you do. They're equal to us. Maybe in many ways we are more educated, we are more open, we are closer to God because we have 2,000 years of experience behind us, sainthood and holiness in the church. So do not think you don't have the power to change the world. That's why we started our convention for youth, not for older people. With all due respect to older people, hopefully one day we will have a convention for families and older people. Small people will become young one day, but you are young today, and the church is young because of you. Mary was young, and nobody can say that they were all men. Mary alone was equal to the 12 and maybe to the 70. And more important than all of them put together, because God made wonders through her. He chose her to become one of us, to complete the plan of incarnation. Mary was the first priest, because if we do celebrate liturgy and change the bread and wine into the body and blood of our Lord, Mary did it in a more natural way by accepting to become the mother of the incarnate Word of God. ما راح طول عليكم كتير بس بدي قلكم انه around two months ago Tariq told me, by the way, Tariq is a great leader, a great leader. Mirna, great leader. I don't want to continue. You know each other, and you know the team that did a great job for the convention. Tariq was asking me if I can convince Pope Francis to prepare a video message for the convention. So when I saw the Pope, I was already prepared. I handed to him a letter asking him if he would be kind to record for us a video message for our youth. You know the Pope receives requests from all over the world every day of this kind, and sometimes more important than this, but I'm sure the Pope told me immediately that he sends his greetings. He appreciates each and every one of you. He couldn't prepare a video message, but he sent a letter that you can find in the booklet that was given to you with the package at the registration desk. And it's in the first page. You see the message of the Pope. It's in small letters, maybe to keep the page small. But I'm sure with your age, you don't need glasses. You can do it without glasses. And also on the second page, we have a message from our patriarch, from the prime ministers, myself, and others. So I encourage you to read these messages that were sent to you personally for this occasion. Now I would go to another subject very well linked and connected to our convention. I wanted to find a prototype, an example for our young people to follow and learn that the ways are open in Canada for you to accomplish miracles and to let the Lord also do miracles through you by succeeding and becoming very shining in this Canadian society and maybe in the whole world. So I spoke to our patriarch at the time, Patriarch Gregory, about a young man who succeeded in his discovering the talents and the miracles the Lord gave to him and did through him. And I'm talking about Nasri Atwi. You know, Nasri is a great singer, but maybe some of you don't know that he is a great poet, that he writes songs for Shakira, for, she's not mentioned many times in the church, but today it's an exception. For Shakira, another one that is not even mentioned maybe at all in the church. What is his name, the young man, Bieber or something? Don't blame me, I don't have time, but I think I like music in general. And other stars that benefit from the talents of Nasri. Nasri is one of you. He grew up in this church, in this parish, not in this cathedral, but in this parish. And he found his way to success. I will set him as an example for you to follow. Not necessarily in the field of music, but in any field you like. Do not be ordinary people. You can, but why? Why not exceptional people? Why not? What is the difference? It's a decision. It's your will. If you have a will, you have a way. And I'm sure that many of you will change, themselves first in order to be able to change the world around them. Now I would like to call upon Nasri to come forward and receive the highest award in the Melkite Catholic Church, which is the Cross of Jerusalem. That was the decision of our previous Patriarch Gregory III Laham, and the decision of our new Patriarch, who also supported the decision and sent his blessings to Nasri and to his family, to his parents, who did an excellent job in raising their children. You also are an example to follow. And إذا كل الأهل بيشجعوا أولادهم هيك وبيحبوا أولادهم هيك وأنتوا شفتوا بعينيكم امبارح كيف بي وأمه عيونهم عم تلحقوا من بكل خطوة بيخطوها وقلبهم عم ينبض من قلبه وهيك الأهل مش لازم should never be discouraged. I know you face many troubles and problems in raising your children, but don't lose trust and hope that your children can become much more than you expect, much more. Just give them support, just understanding. Love is very important. Love is victorious, always. If you love your children, you will win.
So I ask you, Nasri, to come please forward. Would you like to call? Should we call your parents?
Yeah, sure.
Okay. Before I do that, Tariq will also would like, in the name of the convention, Abuna Ibrahim and the priest, to honor. I will share the plaque. This plaque, so the CMYC Toronto 2017 proudly honors Nasri Atwe in recognition of your outstanding accomplishments and successes throughout the years. May the Lord continue to bless your journey. September 1 to 4, 2017, for the Almighty One has done marvels unto you. I would like to call on the parents of Nasri to join us here. We're going to baptize him again. Come.
Bring your iPad. He loves his iPad.
بس نحب توقفوا معنا هون. هلا هلا.
تفضل.
Oh, be careful. Proud parents. In the name of Patriarch Gregory III Laham, and in the name of our new Patriarch Yusuf, I bestow the Holy Golden Cross of Jerusalem upon the servant of God, Nasri Atwe. And the certificate reads as follows. We, Gregory III Laham, Melkite Greek Catholic Patriarch of Antioch and all the east of Alexandria and of Jerusalem, bestow the cross of Jerusalem upon Nasri Atwe in recognition of his devotion to the Holy Land. And you know, Atwe wrote a song, and he sang a song beautiful for Nazareth, and his services rendered to our patriarchate since he was an altar boy. We'll all do the same with love attached to the sad cross. Given on June 7th, 2017 at Toronto, Gregorius III.
If you want, yeah.
في مايكرو؟ أعطيه المايكرو تبعك إذا.
Hello, hello. Thank you to the Archbishop, and thank you, everybody. I know everybody is tired today because you guys have been having a lot of fun, but I really appreciate you being here today and sharing this, very unique, amazing opportunity to get closer to God and closer to you guys. I did grow up in this church, and I was an altar boy, and I spent 25 years every Sunday going to Mass, singing, praying, and getting to know everybody. And then I went on a little adventure and had a lot of struggle, and slept on a lot of floors and couches and broke my back, but I could always feel there was a presence of a higher power, and I knew that it was God protecting me and giving me a chance to share my music and share my talents, which people call a gift. And I appreciate the gift, and I appreciate the support from my parents and from my community. So God bless you guys. Thank you guys so much, and I look forward to seeing all your great accomplishments in life. Thank you.
Bravo.
قرب لحتى
يلا
Also today we have a special guests that are truly supportive and helpful to our community. They are very well appreciated. Regional Councillor Narmila Armstrong, who is representing Mayor of Markham, worships Frank Scarpitti. Also, I would like to welcome Mr. Aris Babikian. Ontario PC, Scarborough and Agincourt. Candidate who is representing MPP Patrick Brown. I would like to welcome and thank our distinguished speakers at this convention, Brian Greenfield. Where's Brian left? Marina Namat. And Jamili Joaquim Fleming. Our speakers, I would like to call on them to come forward if they are here. Marina Nemat, I think she is not here. Ah, you're here. Oh. I thought yesterday that I missed the opportunity to have a picture with her, so I was thinking about that. God provides. There. You came back.
Of course.
Very welcome.
Thank you.
Marina. We were inspired by your story and especially by your humility and deep faith. Thank you for being what you are. Thank you very much. And Brian Greenfield. Brian. I don't think any of our youth slept at all yesterday, and Brian was able to wake them up this morning. So, great speaker, great speaker. We are very blessed to have you amongst us. Brian Greenfield, thank you very much. Dr. Jamili Joaquim Fleming. Dr. Jamili is my doctor. I went to Cleveland Clinic Foundation last October, and she did a procedure. I'm not gonna say what she did, but she's great because I'm standing here today. So thank you, Dr. Jamili. She will speak this afternoon about her book and about the challenge in front of our young people, especially with addiction to drugs. Is that right?
Yes.
Yes. Thank you very much. We're waiting, we're looking forward. God bless. مسك الختام منقول بالعربي. ختامها مسك. مثل ما قلت امبارح لما قررنا او طلبنا بالاحرى من شباب تورونتو إذا بيتحملوا مسؤولية إنه يجيبوا الكونفنشن على تورونتو السنة الماضية بمؤتمر الشباب بمونريال وتلفنا لأبونا إبراهيم لحتى ناخد بركته أبونا إبراهيم did not hesitate. ما تردد ولا ثانية ومباشرة He is not only capable to bring people, young people together, I think he is going to do a wonderful job on the building of our new church in Toronto.
Yes, I would.
I think this is appreciation not only for me, but for all our youth in Toronto, and first of all, the leaders team of this convention. It was great to be here in Toronto amongst you, and to be working with this beautiful team. God bless you. Thank you. بس هلا مسك الختام هلا مسك الختام بتعرفوا كمان انه سيدنا السنة الماضي اخذ هالقرار بانه يجمع شبيبة روم الكاثوليك في كندا وبلشت السنة الماضي بمونريال والسنة بتورونتو والسنة الجاية بكرة منعرف وين فربنا يخليكم سيدنا ويبارككم ودايما تبقوا قدوي مش بس لكبارنا ولكن ايضا لشبابنا وصغارنا لحتى يضلوا اولاد الكنيسه ومنتميين لهالكنيسه العريقه بتاريخها وبحضارتها وبثقافتها وخصوصا كمان نحن هون بكندا فهيدي in commemoration of the 30th anniversary of your ordination into the holy priesthood and your 14th anniversary in the Holy Episcopacy, beloved Sayyidina Monsignor Ibrahim Ibrahim, you have shown us the true meaning of faith through your works and through your love for God and for your flock. Your teachings, guidance, and wise counsel have touched us all. May the Lord keep and sustain you as you continue to serve him with joy and compassion for his flock. September 24th, 2017, for the Almighty One has done marvels unto you.
Merci.
Axios, Axios, Axios.
Thank you very much. And tomorrow, we did not forget the team of leaders that did a great job, and through sweats and efforts, they ensured the success of this convention. Pope Francis sent with me a special gift to each and every one of them, and it will be given to them at the closing ceremony.
Sayyidina, he mentioned about the new, about the our new church. All together we will see, Ma John, we will see the new building proposed, Chashwai, design of our church. Inshallah, very soon, من بعد fundraising, نقدر نبلش بعمار كنيستنا. نتشكر طبعا عندنا اثنين مهندسين عظيمين, خينا جوزيف قسطنطين ورائد زاكو اللي اشتغلوا لنا على الموضوع, مع لجنة العمار اللي تقريبا كنا نجتمع كل أسبوع أو كل عشرة أيام مرة لحتى نعمل هالديزاين الحلو اللي هلأ راح بتشوفوه قدامكم بلجنة العمار بيادة خينا حنا شاهين وكل الأعضاء اللجنة العظيمين اللي حطوا من وقتهم وتعبهم وسرنا ليالي كمان لحتى إنه نطلع بهالمبنى الجميل. إن شاء الله بنعمة ربنا أول شيء, بنعمة المخلص, بنعمة الرب يسوع المسيح, يسوع جيزا ذا كينج, يسوع الملك, وطبعا ببركة سيدنا وبأولاد رعيتنا اللي بنفتخر فيهم, وهن كمان اللي راح يقوموا بهيدا العمار الجميل لنكرم يسوع المخلص. بقدر انه الكل شايفينه. فهيدي الكنيسة ان شاء الله جديدة رح بتكون بأرضنا على سلي بثورنهيل. Thank you. حتى إذا كنا مصونين بعزتك نرفع إليك المجد يا الآب والروح القدس الآن وكل أوان إلى أبد
نطرع عنا كل اهتمام دنيوي لنستقبل الملك الكل تحف به الطغمة على حال غير منظور. هللويا 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 لتظهر عادلا في أقوالك وزكيا في قضائك هانذا في الآثام قبل بك
وفي الخطايا حملتني أمي يا إنك أحببت الحق وكشفت لي عن مكنونات حكمتك وخفاياها انضحني بالزوفة فأطهر اغسلني فأبيض أفضل من الثلج أسمعني أطوال بهجة وسرور فتفتهج عظامي المدللة أسرف وجهك عن خطاياي وامحو جميع مآثمي قلبا طاهرا أخلق في يا الله وروحا مستقيما جدد في أحشائي لا تطرحني من أمام وجهك ولا تنزع من روحك القدوس ردلي بهجة خلاصك وبروح النشاط ثبتني وعلم الأثم ظروفك والكفر إليك يرجعون نجي من الدماء يا الله إلى خلاصك فيشيد لساني بعبدك يا رب افتح شفتي فيذيع فمي تسبيحك لأنك لو شئت ذبيحة لقدمت لكنك لا ترتري بمحرقات إنما ذبيحة الله روح منصحك لا يرضو الله قلبا منصحكا متواضعا أحسن يا رب رضاك إلى سهيون وابني أسوار أورشليم حينئذ ترتضي بذبيحة البر بتقدمة المحرقات حينئذ يقربون على مذابحك القراب اللهم اغفر لي أنا الخاطئ وارحمني اللهم اغفر لي أنا الخاطئ وارحمني اللهم اغفر لي أنا الخاطئ وارحمني يذكركم الرب الإله في ملكوته السماوي كل حين الآن وكل أوان وإلى دهر الداهرين آمين قداسة البابا فرانسيس بابا روما الطباوي وغبطة أبينا البطريرك يوسف المغبوط وسائر الأساقفة والكهنة والرهبان والراهبات والذين خدموا ويخدمون في هذه الرعية المباركة وكل الحاضرين من أبنائنا فليذكرهم الرب الإله
وليذكركم جميعا في ملكوت السماوي كل حين الآن وكل آوان وإلى دهر الداهرين. May the Lord our God remember all of you here present. Remember all young people who came from all our parishes. May he bless us, our eparchy and our church throughout the world. May he bless us, his servant Nasri and his family. Grant him health and success. May he remember all of you here present and grant you all your wishes according to his will, now and always and forever and ever.
أنزل من الخشب جسدك الطاهر ولفه بكفن نقي وحنوط وجهزه ووضعه في قبر جديد حينئذ يقربون على مذابحك القرابين. هللويا هللويا هللويا.
Complete our prayer to the Lord.
لأجل هذه الكروبين الكريمة المقدمة إلى ربي نطلب.
Lord God Almighty, who alone are holy, who accept the sacrifice of praise from those who call upon you with their whole heart, accept also the prayer of us sinners and carry it to holy altar. Make us fit to offer you spiritual gifts and sacrifices for our sins and for the faults of the people. Make us worthy, Lord, to find grace in your eyes, that our sacrifice may become acceptable to you, and the good spirit of your grace may abide with us and with the gifts here laid out and with all your people. Through the mercies and love for mankind of your only begotten Son, with whom you have blessed together with your all holy, God-like living spirit, now and always and forever and ever.
Peace to all. لنحب بعضنا بعضا لكي نعترف بنية واحدة.
أحبك يا رب قوة رب ثباتي وملجأ منك. أحبك يا رب قوة رب ثباتي وملجأ منك. أحبك يا رب قوتي رب ثباتي وملجئي ومنقذي.
طول عمرك يخليك
المسيح فيما بيننا. Christ is amongst us. أؤمن بإله واحد.
برب واحد يسوع ابن الله الوحيد المولود من الآب كبرته.
Let us be attentive to offer the holy oblation in peace.
Let us be all peace.
The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ and the love of God the Father and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with you all. Let us lift up our hearts. Let us give thanks to the Lord. It is fitting and right to sing to you, to bless you, to praise you, to give thanks to you, to worship you in every place of your dominion, for you are God, beyond description, beyond understanding, invisible, incomprehensible, always existing, always the same. You and your only begotten Son and your Holy Spirit, out of nothing you brought us into being, and when we had fallen, raised us up again. And you have not ceased doing everything until you brought us to heaven and graciously gave us your future kingdom. For all these things, we thank you and your only begotten Son and your Holy Spirit for all these blessings, both known and unknown, manifest and hidden, that were lavished upon us. We thank you also for this liturgy, which you are pleased to accept from our hands. Though there stand before you thousands of archangels and myriads of angels, cherubim and seraphim, six-winged, many-eyed, soaring on their pinions, singing, proclaiming, shouting the hymn of victory and saying,
Thank you.
Take it. This is my body, which is broken for you for the remission of sins.
وكذلك الكأس بعد شريك
اشربوا من هذا كلكم هذا هو دمي للعهد الجديد الذي يهراق عنكم وعن كثيرين لمغفرة الخطايا ما لك مما هو لك نقرب لك عن كل شيء ومن أجل كل شيء
علينا وعلى هذه الكرم الحاضر
واجعل هذا الخبز جسد مسيحك الكريم وما في هذه الكاس دم مسيحك الكريم محولا إياهما بروحك القدوس أمين 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 لكي يكون للمتناوي منهما العفاف نفس غفران خطايا لشركة الروح والدلالة لديك لا للقضاء علينا أو للدينونة نقرب لك أيضا هذه العباد لأجل الذين توفوا على الإيمان الأجدار والأباء رؤساء الأباء والأنبياء والرسل والكارزين والشهداء والنساك وروح كل صديق توفي على الإيمان Especially for our all holy, spotless, most highly blessed and glorious Lady, the Mother of God and ever Virgin Mary. اذكر يا رب اولا الحبر الروماني البابا فرانسيس الطباوي وبطريركنا يوسف المغبوط وآباءنا ابراهيم ميشيل يوحنا سمير جيرار وربيع ان يكونوا في سلام اصحاء مكرمين معافين مديدي الايام مفصلين باحكام كلمه حقك
قدسهم
في خدمتهم واحفظ جميع المؤمنين.
Lord, remember our most reverend Bishop Ibrahim. Preserve him as a blessing over your holy churches. In peace, safety, honor, health, long life, rightly dispensing the word of your truth.
وأعطنا أن نمجد ونسبح بفم واحد وقلب واحد اسمك الجدير بكل كرامة والعظيم الجلال أيها الآب والابن والروح القدس الآن وكل آوان وإلى دهر داهر.
And may the mercies of our great God and Savior Jesus Christ be with you all.
Loving God, open our hearts to understand your teaching. Loving God, open our hearts to understand your teaching and help us to become one in faith and praise. Strengthen within our hearts the faith you have given to us and help us hold on to our faith even in the most difficult times. Lord, help us to live each day with grace, joy, and love and to share our faith with everyone around us. We ask this in your name. Amen.
Amen.
O Jesus, our great high priest, we, your people, pray to you for our Holy Father, Pope Francis, our Patriarch Joseph, our Bishop Ibrahim, our priests, nuns, and all the clergy. You have given them to us for our needs. We pray for them and their needs. Lord, we ask you to protect them because they're not from this world, they are yours. In their fatigue, be their strength. In their frustration, be their tranquility. In their loneliness, be their companion. We raise them to you at your altar to bless them and to guide them through your will and power to be active workers in your vineyard for the salvation of spirits and for the sanctity of life. Amen.
Amen.
إن دعوتك يا رب تأتي عبر وساطة جماعية فإنك تدعونا إلى الانتماء لكنيستك وتعطينا نضجا معين ونمو روحي في وسطها فيا رب أنر عقولنا وأذهاننا لكي نطلب مشيئتك وساعدنا لكي نعرف دعوتنا التي سنمجد اسمك من خلالها تعال يا رب وتقابل مع كل فرد منا على حدة في هذا المؤتمر لكي نلبي دعوة خدمتك يا رب القوات آمين
آمين.
For all the youth present with us at the second CMYC, may God give you strength and courage to be builders of the world, and may he fill you with his grace and wisdom to be catalysts of change and to respond to his vocation he has given you. Amen.
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 Père Céleste, que votre nom soit béni pour les précieuses familles que tu nous accordes. Soyez au centre de nos familles. Remplissez nos maisons de votre paix et que votre Esprit Saint de sagesse nous habite. Protégez, veillez sur l'union de nos familles pour pouvoir accomplir votre volonté dans nos vies. Seigneur, nous vous prions. Amen.
Amen.
for those living in war-torn countries, suffering persecution, or facing anxiety in their lives. We ask by the grace of God that they are granted comfort and peace. We pray to the Lord.
Amen.
Father of goodness and love, hear our prayers for the sick members of our community and for all who are in need. Amid mental and physical suffering, may they find consolation in your healing presence. Show your mercy as you close wounds, cure illness, make broken bodies whole, and free downcast spirits. May these special people find lasting health and deliverance. And so join us in thanking you for all your gifts. We ask this through the Lord Jesus, who healed those who believed. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Dear Lord, we pray today that you continue to watch over and protect all the members of our church. We ask that you give us the strength and wisdom to be able to work together in unity with love in order to continue growing our churches. May you help keep our faith strong and open our hearts to the Holy Spirit so that we can live in accordance to the words, Lord. Amen.
And make us worthy, Master, today with confidence and without condemnation to call you Father, O God of heaven, and to say,
Our Father,
who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name.
Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. أبانا الذي في السماوات
ليتقدس اسمك ليأتي ملكوتك لتكن مشيئتك كما في السماء كذلك على الأرض أعطنا خبزنا كفاف يومنا واغفر لنا خطايانا كما نغفر نحن لمن أساء إلينا ولا تدخلنا في التجارب لكن نجنا من الشرير
لأن لك الملك والقدرة والمجد أيها الأب والابن والروح القدس لنا وكل أوان وإلى دهر الدائرين
آمين. السلام لجميعكم.
بنعمة ابنك الوحيد ورأفته ومحبته للبشر الذي أنت مبارك معه ومع روحك القدوس الصالح والمحيي الآن كل أوان وإلى دار الدائرين.
All together, Allahumma al-khatir al-ham.
Allahumma al-firli al-khatir al-ham. Allahumma al-firli al-khatir al-ham.
Rosamen
al-aqdas lil-qiddis.
Yeah. أنا أؤمن يا رب وأعترف أنك أنت حقا المسيح ابن الله الحي الذي أتى إلى العالم ليخلص الخطأ الذين أولهم أنا. وأؤمن أيضا أن هذا هو جسدك الطاهر وهذا هو دمك الكريم. وأطلب إذن إليك أن ارحمني وتجاوز عما زللت به عمدا أو سهوا بالقول أو بالفعل عن معرفة أو عن جهل. وأهلني لأن أتناول بلا دينونة أسرارك الطاهرة لغفران الخطايا وللحياة الأبدية. آمين.
سبحوا
بمخافة الله وإيمان ومحبة تقدموا.
أمين. مبارك الآتي باسم الرب. الله الرب وقد ظهر لنا. اقبل اليوم شريكا في عشائك السري يا Oh.
الرب في النهار ولا القمر في الليل يحفظك الرب من كل سوء يحفظ الرب نفسك يحفظ الرب ذهابك وإيابك من الآن وإلى الأبد.
خلص يا الله شعبك وبارك ميراثك.
نظرنا النور الحقيقي وأخذنا الروح السماوي ووجدنا الإيمان الحق فلنشهد للثالوث الغير المنفصل لأنه خلصنا.
كل حين الآن وكل أوان وإلى دار الداهرين.
آمين. والذين اشتركوا في أسرار المسيح الإلهية المقدسة الطاهرة الخالدة السماوية المحيا الرهيبة لنشكر الرب شكرا لائقا.
يا عيسى
مع بعضنا البعض نشكر لك أيها السيد المحب البشر
المحسن إلى نفوسنا أنك أهلتنا في اليوم الحاضر أيضا لأسرارك السماوية الخالدة فقوم طرقنا ثبتنا جميعا في مخافتك صن حياتنا وقت خطواتنا بصلوات وتضرعات وآلهة المجيدة مريم الدائمة البتولية وجميع قديسيك
لأنك أنت تقديسنا وإليك نرفع المجد أيها الآب والابن والروح القدس الآن وكل آوان وإلى دهر الدائرين.
آمين.
لننطلق بسلام
باسم الرب
إلى الرب نطلب
كريسا.
يا مبارك مباركيك يا رب ومقدس المتوكلين عليك خلص شعبك وبارك ميراثك احفظ كمالك كنيستك قدس المحبين بهاء بيتك أن تعوضهم من ذلك مجدا بقدرتك الإلهية ولا تهملنا نحن المتوكلين عليك هب السلام لعالمك لكنائسك للكهنة لحكامنا للجنود لبلادنا ولكل شعبك لأن كل عطية صالحة وكل موهبة كاملة هي من العلي منحدر من لدنك يا أبا الأنوار وإليك نرفع المجد والشكر والسجود أيها الآب والابن والروح القدس لنا وكل أوان وإلى دار الداهرين.
الرب نطلب.
كيريا إيسو.
بركة الرب ورحمته تحلان عليكم بنعمته ومحبته البشر كل حين الآن وكل أوان وإلى دهر الداهرين.
آمين.
المجد لك أيها المسيح. At this time we are going to bless rosaries that will be given to the Knights of Columbus. The Knights of Columbus always accompany us in our ceremonies and celebrations at this church. I thank you very much for your devotion and for your presence. Thank you very, very much. Also, during the convention, we had volunteers that came to translate ترجمة مباشرة من الإنجليزي للعربي أو من العربي للإنجليزي من إذاعة صوت الرب مع سير جاكي اللي دايماً بتساعدنا. بنشكرهم كتير على حضورهم معنا وعلى شغلهم. وبقية التشكرات وبعد التوجيهات رح يعطيها طارق. بنقله لطارق يتفضل بعد بركة المسابح. بارك اللهم هذه المسابح التقوية والذين يستعملونها بالصلاة والتأمل لمجدك الإلهي. قدسهم وهب لهم الصحة والقوة على الشهادة لاسمك كل حين الآن وكل أوان وإلى دهر الداهرين.
آمين.
عقبال كل سنة. كمان بحب أنه رحب بصديق لإلي إجا خصوصي من أوتاوا لحتى يكون معنا اليوم بالقداس أحمد مراد. قل لك أهلا وسهلا أحمد. وبشكر الجوقتين في ريتين. كل إنسان عنده two lungs, right and left. Thank you very much for elevating us through your voices.
أن نبذل نفوسنا.